garden and thinking about this week's parsha. In this week's parsha, we learn about all the different trumot and maaser, the different things that when we harvest this beautiful garden, if we lived in Eretz Yisrael, what we would give and to whom we would give it. I wonder, do you know what we would give and who we'd give it to?